Red did rain, just married dark people, white people, and marinated chicken sauce. Marinated chicken sauce. Then just stir it. Put sesame oil. Set aside to marinate. Cover it. Okay. Ingredient for duck tongue Chinese celery. Cut like this. After finish, boil together with the duck tongue. Fry our duck tongue. Put a little bit oil. Fry this. And then a little bit sesame oil. Should become good smell. Yes. And then if you want to put the chili, if you want spicy, you can put some. And then, our duck tongue. Take a little bit of water into this. Okay. So, used to become the water. Let have fall until soft. Okay. Our duck tongue. No more water. Try again with the red chili because oil is good to clean. And put a Chinese celery to become good taste and also good smell. So here we are. So here we are. And then put a little bit of water again to boil. Will become tender the celery. Cover it until become the water is a little bit dry. Okay. Already done. Yummy. Finish. That's all. Very easy, right? Bye.